Crazy Legs Conti, what have we got? I think you could tell we've got Rod Stewart's hair poking out of the sign at Caesar's. Tells you you're only in one place, of course. Ancient Rome. Vegas, the new Rome, as it's known as. Olivia Newton-John's performing. Sadly tonight, though, Kiss is not. In fact, every act I would like to see has gone dark, except for one. It's not an act I'd like to see. I'd even go see Donnie and Marie voted number one 3 years in a row at the Flamingo before I would go see Carrot Top, but it's true. Stephen Wright was in town, Kiss, Britney Spears, all on break. Carrot Top collecting all the important... Look, there's the Eiffel Tower. Paris is right over there. Heading to the shops at Caesar. I am in a moral... I'm in a digestive quandary, let's call it. Let's pause over here at the beautiful domed areas. The Palazzo at Caesar's. I don't know if it's the Palazzo. I was going to go to Carnivino, the Batali restaurant. I've been there before. I really enjoyed it. But I would probably spend, eating myself, I know this seems ridiculous, I'd probably spend about $250. Oh, that's Absinthe. I've seen that show. I saw it under that tent, or maybe a smaller tent in Brooklyn. So I'm going to go In-N-Out Burger and drink in the afternoon at Hogs and Heifers, and I may buy an iPad. I don't know if I'm buying an iPad or an iPad mini. I'm buying something I can write on, something I can YouTube on. By the time you see this video, I will probably be 30 to 40 years behind in technology. So the step up from the typewriter and the carrier pigeon, Ralphie, my carrier pigeon, is a good one. I was just thinking, like, the $300, I read a lot of library books in my many hours on the road, and I could probably write on a tablet device, a light thing. I always said when I was jogging with a walk person that if they ever developed technology that didn't have the music skip, I would jog to that. And it took me a while, but then they got the iPod and it just changed my jogging. And now I'm like, you know, if they ever develop a computer small enough that I could carry it into my pocket, I have very big pockets. And they did, and I don't know why I haven't hopped in the bandwagon. And now in two computers at home, I haven't even taken it out of the box. So I would say I'm a hoarder. I'm a computer hoarder at this point, but I'm gonna do it. There's a little pool over there. I'm gonna go check that out, buy some technology, eat some In-N-Out, smoke a cigar, drink some beers at Hogs and Heifers, just enjoy Vegas. And that's what we got. Harry Winston, I don't know who that is. Oh, jewelry maker, I think. Clothing maker? Louis Vuitton, he makes clothing. Dior, one name. Madonna, Cher, Sting. Donnie, Marie, of course. And now, Caesar. Hail Caesar. That's what we got.